My name? Mm-hmm. My name is Mehdi, M-E-H-D-I. And my last name is Tayeri, T as a town, A-Y-E-R-I, Tayeri. It's funny, isn't it? It is, I don't know, the way I reached this age, I think a lot, majority, but then because of my painting, because I spend awful lot of time doing something else, I do paint. I'm not any other hobby, as a lot of people, they do have fewer hobbies. I don't, I'm a painter, paint.
How old were you when you first started painting?
Well, according to my family, I started when I was 12. Means I am at least about 90 years old. I worked with them a few things till I decided to come to the United States. When I came to the United States, I think for a month or so, maybe.
So when did you come to the United States?
What year was that? 1965.
Okay.
Am I all right?
I don't know. 1965
could
seem right. 65,
yeah, I think so.
So roughly how old were you?
That time it was 32, I think it was, so 31 or 32, which I married and when I was 32, 33.
So did you get married the same year you came to the U.S.?
Yeah, no, about approximately maybe few months later. Because I find this English lady, Pat, her name was Alice. Very nice lady. Anyhow. And I was living in the Napa Valley. I get my AA in Napa Valley. And I was finding, I want to find a good art school. They said the best art school in right now in the United States, not just Napa Valley, it was California College of Arts and Craft.
But what's your favorite piece of art?
What
yeah.
is?
Yeah.
Not easy to say because there's so many. And throughout the world, throughout the universe, these were majority of the Michelangelo's. Michelangelo's, I could say, is artwork, I mean, his sculptures and his painting. And so many of them, so many of them. You see, the art, it does dominate the politics a lot. Not recently.
Daughter of the street, which this one is, you see they have a chador, they're covering themselves. They want to get rid of this system.
Do you think that the price of art being so expensive is bad?
Money didn't last. Their essence, their power, you know, from the $3 to $30 million. Because $30 million, it was exactly the same thing that $30 was that day. Nothing changed, but you and me, we changed. We brought them, we changed them, we brought them up. Exactly, yeah. The always good art is shows self. I show the people, you know, what could be done with a brush and empty canvas, blank canvas, and create something like that. Take everything in the place you live, take everything out of it. Bed, chair, dining room, living room, the emblem on the wall, everything, they take it down. And you go in. What are you going to see?